So it's a problem.
Part in this occasion today, we are conscious of the history in whose shadow we stand. In particular, I am mindful of how the title of Prince of Wales goes back to those great Welsh rulers, such as Llywelyn ap Gruffydd, whose memory is still rightly honoured by all who value a true understanding of our past.